Hey, all you crazy people out there, this is Wrekking bringing you a Minecraft video. We're starting off with very important advice. Never dig straight down. We're starting single player, creating a new world. We're doing this on pure survival. And the title of this series is Wrekking Time. We're doing large biomes with the seed name of MOARWORLDS! Exclamation mark. Allow cheats, no, bonus chest off, generate structures, yes. Here we go. Building terrain. Spawning in. Boom. Here's our spawn location. Here's our seed. And let's have ourselves a look around. Village. Seeds. Yes, we need some seeds. There's a tree. Let's go get that tree. We'll knock her down. Get us some wood. And we'll get started on setting ourselves up. I always like to wait for the leaves to decay, get me some saplings. Maybe get an apple. Look, Ma, I can multitask. I want to save some of that. Looks like we're just going to have the one sapling. That's okay. Oh, don't hit the sheep. Plant that sapling right there. Let's go to the village. Take a look around. Say hi to the neighbors. And get some of their food. Because they have some wheat here already. Some much needed wheat. Potatoes. And one of them is poisonous. Go ahead and do some replanting here. They don't mind. They don't eat. They don't eat any of it. Trust me, have you ever seen a testificate eat any of this stuff? I haven't. Let's see, we're not going to need any of this right away. We'll just go ahead and toss that out. What else we got here? Man, we got the hook up here. There's our way up. Out of the way, dirt. Look at that, ready-made house. Let's not do anything crazy like fall, because that would just be insane. Oh yeah! Well, we're gonna need us a crafting table. Oh, coal. Coal already. We're going to use this pick just long enough to get the stone and all that coal. Boom, 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 boom. We could turn that off now. Crap. Right through a hole. I suppose that happens. Okay, we got creepers. Looked like a skeleton down there. We are not messing with that. Not yet. We are gonna have to find us some iron though. And I do need more stone. I need lots and lots of cobble. Now you might say, what I have right now is plenty enough. No, it's not. 20 will get me started. Okay, sure, I'll give you that, but... thing on poisonous potato again. We're gonna toss Helm over here. Already getting hungry. Nothing in these houses. Man. Still, it's a village. And that is good enough for me. And there's mushrooms in that one. Mushrooms. Where's that thing on his... Oh, dang. It's getting dark already. Okay. Look at that. We got our first flint already. Nice. They don't need any of that. Let's go ahead and do us some inventory control. And get the necessary equipment. Got ourselves the new stone pick, shovel, axe, and yes, the good old trusty stone sword. Throw that down. We're gonna do cook up 8 of them potatoes. Make us some torches. That should be a good start. Definitely going to have to find us some more trees. Cooking, cooking, cooking. Takes forever to cook the stuff. But it'll keep us fed for now. And yes, let's go ahead and make up this bread. Two bread. Too bad we didn't find any iron while we were out there. We really need some iron. And here come the zombies already. Okay. We are hiding out at the top of the hill. We're gonna have to fortify this village Get us some cobble walls built up all around. Got swampland out there, it looks like. Where's the moon? Oh, just about midnight already. Okay. We'll get stuff figured out here. And we better watch our back. Oh, whew. I don't know. I just get to looking around and go quiet sometimes. So, yeah. Anyway, we got the hookup out here. Hang on, spiders, I can use the string. We have got to look out for creepers. Let me go get more wood. Shit, Enderman. Enderman down there. Well, you know what? Thank you, pigs. Ooh. Hang on, skeletons. Yes, I shall take your bones and your arrows. Need to put a skylight in here. Okay, so that's west. That's east. We got ourselves figured out. Need more wood. Need to lay down some chests. Don't need the zombie flesh. Not yet, anyway. Not yet on the zombie flesh. Man, these nights are long, long, long. Okay. Can we make it over to the swamp without making an Enderman mad? Hurry up, daylight. Daylight, hurry up. Yeah, we need to start taking down some trees. get us more wood. That is not good. But I need wood. Here we go. Oh yeah, and clay. We'll get up all that clay. Oh yeah. We're just gonna convert it all into planks as we go. We throw down some dirt so we can get all that clay. Come up rare. Alright. And it looks like we have survived the first night. With just a few. Yeah. Arrow pokes. Dang on. I don't want to leave that area. Because I know saplings are gonna come in handy. We could definitely use some apples. I need iron. Show yourself, iron. And seriously. Ever elusive creeper. We don't need a creeper coming up behind us. No, no, no. Check that out. Where are we at? No clue. I'm getting all this coal. Getting it all. I need it. Okay. We can come back to this little hole later. Collect all the saplings. No apple. Oh, there's an apple. Aha. Yes. Yes, that's right. I break stuff with my torches. Another apple. Woohoo! Let's get back up to the house. Our little instant house. Which actually, we should probably move out of that house and move downstairs. Move in with a test certificate. This is one funky village, though, I can tell you that. Oh, oh, oh. Enderman, Enderman. Heard him. Heard that Enderman. Man, these guys are crazy. Alright, we gotta save the pick for a little bit anyway. Get this house dug out. Good grief. Well, looky there. What's up, guys? Hiding out here. I'll dig them out in the next episode. We're calling it a day. And I will catch you guys tomorrow.